today we have a very interesting 3D printed vase. When you have difficult prints like this one, try using a brim, which should be easy to remove. And let's use super glue. What do you think of this design?